Welcome or welcome back to Tele Abdul. Thank you so much for being many to follow Abdul season 2. La vendetta. Thank you guys, thank you very much. And in Zombie Park from Abdul season 2, the web series, we saw the real epidemic of zombie. Ooh, zombie. Zero. And today we'll talk about 5 ways to cause a zombie apocalypse. Oh, ha!
Abdul!
Pick me up, it's crazy child, and that's the memory drop.
Do you understand it?
And apocalypse scenarios has influenced many writers, artists and filmmakers. But from a scientific point of view, really possible transform to a person in a zombie? Yes, there are 5 reasons for transform a people in zombie. Parasite are organisms that use another organism,
like animal, plants or bacteria,
for their survival. Some of them have developed a technique for really exiting parasiting. Such as control of the mind.
Example.
The ophiocordyceps is a fungus that infects the brain of ant. Oh, Ant-Man? And ordering him to find the most suitable area is development. Once you have found the area, the ants attack a leaf through and the fungus break through the skull of victim by releasing its spore.
Another example.
The wasp Hypenoepimenix argi... Rafaga, oh, that's impossible pronunciation there, that immobilized the spider to leave the our larvae in a dome. The larvae using chemicals ordering the spider to build a nest. Stay in it until you will be nourished of his body.
Oh. A third example.
The Leucochloridium paradoxum worm that infects the eyes of snakes and forces them to expose themselves to the sunlight, and therefore the danger of being eaten by the bird. In this way, worm is able to reach the intestine of the bird and to deposit its eggs there. One opened will repeat the cycle of parasitism. Even mammals have a similar parasite, Toxoplasma gondii. It's in effect a protozoan that infects a rat and making them attracted by the smell of cats, their natural predator. The purpose of the protozoan is to devour the rat and so reach the cat intestine. Toxoplasma gondii is able to infect the human and maybe it will adapt to our brain and command us to bite a person in order to continue to be transmitted. It has been shown, in fact, the people affected by this parasite can develop mental disorder while others are attacked by the smell of cat urine. Maybe in some unexplored region of the world, it is a parasite waiting for some unfortunate victim to control. 4. Virus. In the scenario of a zombie apocalypse caused by a virus has become very popular. In the famous movie Resident Evil, the virus T caused the transformation, the gas that infects, making them cannibals. In the real life, the rabies virus causes confusion, agitation, insomnia, anxiety, panic, hallucination, and delirium. But he's best known for his ability to make his guests extremely aggressive. Do you remember the movie Cujo by Stephen King? However, the only way that the virus passed from animal to human through the bite is since the virus present in saliva. The only recorded case of transmission from one person to have occurred as a result of transplantation of contaminated organs. Doctor, take care, doctor. The road of transmission is more efficient than air, just like the influenza virus. Therefore, a born virus crossing between the rabies virus and the influenza virus is the virus that is closest to that of the Resident Evil movie. However, the nature doesn't always upset this crossing, as these two viruses are too different, and the infection could be born a dead virus, unable to infect or replicate. The discovery of Pytovirus Sibericum in a permafrost in Alaska has shocked scientists. Why? Because even if it remained frozen for 30,000 years, the virus is still able to infect mammals. Maybe because of global warming, it cooled to a prehistoric virus that can turn people into aggressive creatures incapable of reason. 3. Neurogenesis. With the study of stem cell in medicine, will soon be possible to replace dead cell of decaying body. As the stem cells, if in mature, they are able to differentiate into a specific cell type. But you cannot replace the most important organ, namely the brain, which begin to decompose very quickly when the person dies. As a matter of fact, however, that the first brain cell to die are those surfaces that control learning, memory and emotion, while the internal cells, which are involved in the control of basic instinct, die last. So, in the future, a mad scientist might decide to use a stem cell to replicate the internal area of the brain, creator of army of zombie who only responds to primal instinct as they feed. 2. Chemical. The story of a farmer in Haiti, Claire Views Narcisse, looked like a real case of zombification. He declared death in 1962, but 18 years after, he was found wandering around in his village. Narcisse claimed that he was a victim of black magic by a bokor, once voodoo sorceress, and was forced to work for 2 years after his death until 1964, trying to give an explanation for all be dead. It was assumed that the bokor administrated to Narcisse a potent neurotoxin, tetrodotoxin, found in pusher fish, which is capable of causing a state of death, like a coma. That administered toxin daturia stramonium, which had hallucination effect, and conditioned it into believing they are a zombie at his coma. Another case of zombification came in 2019, exactly, in Miami, when a naked boy attacked homeless and devouring part of the face. Many say that the aggressor was under the influence of bad soul, but you cannot say for sure if they were only upgraded to provocate this attack, or if the boy is already mentally unstable, and therefore the bad soul have only worsened his mental state. However, these two cases demonstrated how neurotoxin and drugs can profoundly affect a person. And in the future, new drugs can damage various areas of the brain with a zombie effect. Nanobots. The nanobots are microscopic robots invisible to human eye with the aim of destroying intelligence, infection and genetic diseases. The terrifying part of the nanobots is the ability of their remain activities even a month after the death of their host. Being inside a lifeless body, they maybe decide that in order to persevere themselves, have to move into a new body. A decision so human, born instinct for survival, would imply to existence of a kind of artisanal intelligence. That is still something purely fiction, but many scientists try to make it real. The nanobot re-world activity, those areas of the brain that control movement, and would order the person to bite so as to move inside it. A doomsday scenery would occur with the loss of control of this machine, which turn voluntary area of the brain that give people their individuality, creating a zombie cyborg army. Zombie, are you ready for the invasion? The video end here. Put a like or you'll be coming zombie. Please write a comment below and not beyond, because beyond there is a zombie. Ha! See you in the next video. Capisce? Ha! Capisce? Zombie. Zombie are alive.